Hello students, today we are going to learn plants preparing and storing food. Preparing and storing food. What we are going to learn in this particular lesson is, we are going to learn how plants survive, how they prepare food, and what are the different parts of it in detail. We have studied this in earlier classes also, but in this class now, since we are old enough, we can learn it in more detail. Okay. Now plants, like any other living being, like us, they need certain things to survive. Like for animals, we need water, we need air to breathe, we need food for survival. Okay, we can walk from one place to another. Okay, we can reproduce ourselves. Similarly, plants also, they need certain things. Like they need water, they need air for breathing, they need certain kind of minerals, okay, from the soil. Also they need sunlight. Okay, some most of the plants, they cannot move from one place to another. Okay, but some plants can show movement also, like touch me not plant. If you try to touch a touch me not plant, it will shut its leaves. Okay, so that is a specialty of that plant. So there are certain kind of plants, other plants also, which show certain reaction to our touches. Okay, there are some plants which are called as carnivorous plants. They can eat the insects also. So there are these many kind of plants in our nature, and we are lucky enough to have them, because without plants we cannot imagine ourselves. We most of the food that we get, vegetarian food, of course they are from plants only. Okay, and the non-vegetarian food also, for example, we have meat, okay, we have fishes, they also depend on plants only. So directly or indirectly, we are totally dependent on plants. Without plants we cannot survive. For example, the oxygen that we get, that is because of plants. Okay, otherwise earth in early days, they didn't had much of the oxygen. It is said that because of plant there was oxygen. So we have to protect our plants. They give lot of things along with food, along with the air that we breathe, oxygen that we take. Okay, also they try to retain the water in the soil. That is also another feature of plant. Okay, plant ke wajah se jo pani hota hai wo soil mein reh jata hai, wo accumulate ho jata hai thoda thoda at least. Okay, they need whatever they need. Okay, water jo bhi unhe lagta hai wo to wo lete hai plant, lekin it also tries to bring some certain moistness, okay, in the soil also. So that is beneficial for us also. Okay, so in a simple language, if I say plants are very useful for us, they are very important, and without plants we cannot live. Okay, so it is necessary to study plants. Now while studying plants, there are certain things that we must know. The first and foremost is the process of preparing food. They need certain things for preparing food, like they need sunlight. They need sunlight for preparing food. The other thing is they need carbon dioxide. Okay, this is a symbol of carbon dioxide. I can write in this way also, CARBON, carbon dioxide. Okay, so they need this. Then what else? They need, along with sunlight, carbon dioxide, they need water also, water and certain minerals. Okay, okay, so along with this sunlight which comes from sun, carbon dioxide which is already present in air, we also live while breathing carbon dioxide, then water and minerals they can get from soil. Along with these three things, they need one more, but they already have it, and that is chlorophyll. क्लोरोफिल. ओके, इन दिस this is a leaf, right? This green colored thing inside the leaf, this green color, if you can see it, I will take a closer, you can take a closer look at it. This is a butterfly pea plant. Okay, in Hindi we call it as aparajita. Okay, so these all of the plants, this is just an example. If you see the leaves, you will see a green color in it, right? In most of the plants it is there. So this green colored thing, this green colored pigment is called as chlorophyll. So these are the four things that are very necessary for plants, for its survival, for preparing food. Okay, so yes, this is the list of the material that plants need for its survival and preparing food. Okay, so this was food for plants, you can say. This is a sort of food for plants. Okay, they prepare their own food, but they need certain things, and this is that. Okay, so this was a topic, food for plants. Okay, now the next topic is parts of the plant, parts of the leaf. Okay, plants of okay, parts हमें पहले से ही पता है. We know that plants have roots, leaves, then stem is there. So all this kind we already know, we have learned this in lower classes also. Now what we are going to study is part of the leaves, part of a leaf. Okay, leaf ke kaun se part hote hain wo hume dekhna hai, theek hai. Now I will try to draw it also, and then I will show it to you. Okay, so if this is a leaf, then in the middle you will see one line. In the middle you will see one line. This middle line is called as midrib. It is called as midrib. Okay, the simple word for it is middle vein or main vein. Main vein. ठीक है, तो ये main vein है. इधर से ही उसको जो वाटर वगैरह वो जो मिलता है वो सब इधर से मिलता है. एंड देयर आर साइड वेंस आल्सो, ये साइड वेंस है. ओके, दिस आर द साइड वेंस. सो दिस वेंस आर देयर इन एनिमल्स आल्सो. ओके, इन एनिमल्स व्हाट डू वेन डू, दे कैरी ब्लड. ओके, ब्लड कंटेन्स ऑल द फूड दैट वी नीड, nutrition. Then it contains water, it contains oxygen also. So all our body parts need these things, so blood carries it. And veins work like a pipeline for this supply. Okay, similarly in plants also there are veins, and in plants these veins carry water with them. Okay, because water is very essential for plants. Okay, so that is a function of veins. Okay, what else? So have a closer look of the leaf. So this over here in the middle, if you can see this line is the midrib, or you can call it as main vein. And there are side veins also. If you observe it carefully, there are these side veins also, which are already present in the leaf. They carry water with them. So it is very essential. So this is the structure of the leaf. Like I said, this is leaves of butterfly pea plant. इन हिंदी वी कॉल इट एज अपराजिता. तो हर कोई प्लांट के ऐसे ग्रीन लीव्स होते हैं, द स्ट्रक्चर इज डिफरेंट. दिस इज वन एग्जाम्पल, बट एवरी प्लांट्स हैव देयर ओन स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ, दे हैव ओन शेप ऑफ द लीव्स. लाइक मैंगो ट्री, इट इज क्वाइट लॉन्ग. देन द तुलसी लीव्स, इट इज लाइक दिस ओनली, बट देर आर दिस डिफरेंट शेप टू इट. देर आर क्रिस क्रॉस लाइन्स एट द साइड ऑफ इट. ओके, जस्ट लाइक अ सॉ टूथ. सॉ टूथ आपने देखा होगा, वैसे उसका स्ट्रक्चर होता है, शेप रहता है साइड में. तो द शेप डिफर्स, बट द फंक्शन इज सेम ऑफ एनी लीव, एंड दैट इज टू प्रिपेयर फूड. ओके, नाउ व्हाट डू वी कॉल इट, व्हाट डू वी कॉल द प्रोसेस ऑफ प्रिपेयरिंग फूड. द प्रोसेस ऑफ प्रिपेयरिंग फूड इज कॉल्ड एज फोटोसिंथेसिस. Photosynthesis. ठीक है, photo means photon or light, and synthesis means production. Okay, so photosynthesis is made out of two words. One is photo, which means light, and synthesis means production. So plants produce the food or the fruits with the help of light, and that's why it is called as photosynthesis. With the help of light, it produces something. Okay, so all the fruits that we have, coconut or the cashew, okay, coconut we find it on coconut tree. So similarly, cashew plants also produce the cashew nuts, mango tree produces mangoes. All these fruits, though their tastes are different, but the process is same, which is photosynthesis. And the things that they need is also same: sunlight, carbon dioxide, chlorophyll, ye sab same hi hota hai, still the fruits taste different. Okay, so chemicals that they use or material that they use is same for every plant, but the taste of the fruits are different. So that is a specialty of every plant. Well, that was all for today. Thanks for attending this session. If you have any doubt, feel free to ask. You can put your comments in comment box. In the next session, we are going to learn about this particular topic in more detail. Okay, so until then, take care. Bye bye.